This week, I have made with my husband a cauliflower barley soup. Cauliflower ginger and barley soup, and it's absolutely delicious. I'm not a cook, so I was the sous chef to my husband's chefing, but I'm gonna just show you a bit of it here. It looks absolutely delicious. Nom nom. It's really, really good. What I think is amazing about the soup is there's no pepper or salt in it. It tastes fantastic with the spices that we put in it. And I'm not going to tell you all of that because I'll show you the picture of the recipe book that we got it from.
To contact Debbie Bridge, email her at Debbie, DEBBIE, at DebbieBridge.com. That's Debbie at DebbieBridge, as in overwater.com. Dog barking can be included. Bringing you that international je ne sais quoi. Terms and conditions apply.